friends, welcome to my channel. So today I'll be showing four simple painting techniques which you can apply on any surfaces. So I had this template which is really not used in my house, so I'm using this for this project. So for this you need masking tape and acrylic colors. I'm masking the bottom part of all the templates so that it will be transparent.